Yay, Animal Kingdom.
We've come to Animal Kingdom this morning because it's one of Alan's faves. He enjoyed it last time, didn't he? So we're here again and we're spending the full day here.
It's half 12 now.
Well, we had a bit of a chilled out morning because, actually it took us like 2 hours to get here. Yeah. Problem with buses. So our first pass is for Expedition Everest. So we're going to make our way round that way. So it's over that way.
Yeah.
And we're just coming up to the Tree of Life now. It's really pretty. It's the Tree of Life. It's like the centre of the Animal Kingdom, isn't it? Are you not eating it with the cheese dip?
No.
We're going to see the Festival of the Lion King. We've got a fast pass so that we get really nice seats. Oh my god, the clouds over there are really blinding. So we're gonna go get some really good seats and hopefully get some, should we just go in now?
Yeah.
People going in. Hopefully get some footage of it because it's meant to be really, really good. Oh, look!
It's the
They're not ugly.
The claw. Lovely. Simply divine. It's our last day today. This is a very sad day, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're gonna go for breakfast. We're gonna eat our last breakfast. No, actually we'll have a breakfast tomorrow, but we're gonna go to Magic Kingdom. I'm really sad. We're gonna go to Magic Kingdom for the last time. Well, it'll be our last Disney trip.
Ever.
Disney day for the last time for this holiday, so it's really sad. So we're gonna do everything all day. We're gonna do Splash Mountain, Space Mountain, Thunder Mountain, and we're gonna watch the fireworks at the end. our last journey over to a Disney park. The monorail going past, look. Are you sad? I'm sad. Really sad.
What? You're always sad.
I feel really sad. I feel emotional. Thing from in here. Good. I've got my happily ever after badge and I'm gonna wear it all day. Yay! Oh, Pluto just literally ran straight past us.
Yeah. Did Chippendale, you? So.
Chippendale! Yay! I met Chippendale! Yay! I'm really giddy. I'm so giddy today. Probably because it's our last day. Oh my god, it's really busy. I don't have anywhere to go. I'm trapped.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Is gonna run out, so I don't think I'll be able to record many videos on here before it dies. So the plan, we've been on Space Mountain, we've been on Haunted Mansion, we're going into Adventureland to get some cheeseburger spring rolls and a Dole Whip, and then we're going on Jungle Cruise, which apparently is a 120 minute wait. Don't think it is. And then we don't know how much we'll vlog, but we'll try and film some on the maybe.
Yeah.
So we've got some cheeseburger spring rolls.
They're hot.
Okay, they're really hot.
I don't know, but I do think the Jungle Cruise line is 120 minute wait.
Should we have a look? What the hell? 130 minute wait? That's the Fast Pass entrance.
Why is it so long?
What the? I think everybody that's come today has come to do Jungle Cruise, clearly. Yeah. Is it good?
It's light. It's sausage roll.
But a burger.
Yeah, but spring the pastry.
There's a spring roll.
Yeah.
Is it yummy?
Yeah.
Would you get it again?
Is it worth the $7.50?
Probably.
Yeah?
Cool. Okay, so the fast pass queue for Jungle Cruise is like a mile long. So that's just the fast pass one as well. So we're not going on it.
It's 130 minutes.
It's 130 minute wait, so we're not going on it. Should we cancel the fast pass, see if we can get another one? And even if we don't get another one, there's rides that are like 30 minute wait. Big Thunder Mountain's only 30 minute wait. I don't know why this is so long. This is longer than Seven Dwarfs Mine Train and Peter Pan. I don't know why. Alright, so also the cheeseburger spring rolls were delicious. Delicious, weren't they? Expect it to taste like that.
Very bitter.
It's like an ice lolly more than ice cream, isn't it?
Yeah.
Which Alan's like, oh, it's going to be rubbish this ride, but I don't care because I'm a child. So we're going to go do Winnie the Pooh. But we'll take it.
Happy, and it's all through the wind's view. If you show me happy, I'm saying, to see. Mission accomplished, Space Rangers. Check the status board and review your score.
You've literally got like 10 times more than me.
I've done a little bit of vlogging on my phone, so I'll see if I can add that into the vlogs. That's it, it's finished. Our holiday is over. I'm not gonna vlog or do anything tomorrow because we're flying home and it'll be boring AF. So it's been Florida 2018. So the final part of the vlog, we've just got home and this is what my mum has made for us. These are all really old. That's our first holiday to Turkey. Old pictures. God. And little, she's made these little chocolate biscuits and there's some chocolate, some champagne and some wedding magazines. Oh. Let the planning begin.
This is gonna be my life now, isn't it?